buddy. Me, Deadpool. I shot you.
Hey, it's Deadpool. Hey, it's Deadpool. Hello.
Hey, it's Deadpool. We need to talk.
What about?
About Colossalcon.
Colossalcon? The one that turned us down?
Yeah, I need you to come over right now.
Dude, I'm not coming over. We live 8 hours away from... Are you pooping?
Who cares? That doesn't even matter right now. You know what? Don't worry about it. I'm already there.
What does that mean?
Hey, it's Deadpool.
I got here as fast as you could. Hey, it's Deadpool.
Let's get down to business.
To defeat the Huns? Fuck that guy.
No. Colossalcon.
Those boil-dripping, beef-fart-sniffing bubble butts have denied tea time on us.
Problem is, last time that happened, start of the revolution. It's pretty alright.
Yeah, I know last time at Holocon we got denied, we did it anyways. I know you weren't really there.
I was kind of there.
Yeah, I guess. But anyways, we had to start a revolution of it, but you would think that a con would learn by now. I mean, you would think those booger eaters would learn.
We'll just do it again. No tea time. Doesn't mean there's no tea time.
You know what? You're right. Just because there's no tea time in Colossal doesn't mean there can't be tea time. No longer will tea time... Up here, not the Ride of Steel. Ride closer now. No longer will tea time be held down by the bureaucracy of the dictatorships of panel leaders deciding what panels get decided, what panels don't. We will start a revolution and have tea time be brought to every con, no matter what they say, no matter what the Homestuck panel acceptance say, no matter what the Hetaya Ascanation says. There will be tea time and it will be successful. Shit, that's my phone. Hello? This is him? Really? One. Oh, that too. Okay. Alright, we'll see you there.
Well, who was that?
That was Colossalcon. We got accepted. We have a panel on Sunday. And it's 18 and up. Fuck yeah!
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
So many of you ask us, Cyclops, Deadpool, what do you do in preparation for tea time?
999,001. Here's a little sample of how Deadpool and Cyclops prepare for tea time. I did over 1,000. I don't know if you heard me counting.
So stuck for Colossalcon now, tea time. Bad. Spicy crunch burrito. Taco Bell.
Now I'm in the closet.
What are you doing?
Killing my girlfriend with my radioactive semen. Hard times.
Ben feels, bro. Ben feels. Dead wives.
Thank you.